The Daytrotter Studio in Davenport, Iowa, with Mike and the Moonpies from Austin, Texas. Thanks so much for coming in today, y'all.
Thanks.
Why don't you take it away?
Let's do it.
I don't care if country music's dead. I'm just trying to make it till tomorrow. You're making it all up inside your head. That must be some awful kind of sorrow. These days everybody's making money off bitter hooks and fast food melodies. But playing for the forest seems so funny when the only one that's listening is the trees. I like cheap guitars and cigarettes. Tastes just like my mother's. $100 to play another set, and a case of beer to take home after hours. You can take a line from one of mine, we'll make it rhyme and keep the fire from burning out. A room full of talking, don't know what we're talking about. Country music's dead. I just live a life of breaking even. She's making it all up inside her head. But the one I wrote, she keeps her from leaving. And these days everybody sings along. But you don't have to prove to me you know it. In fact, it's probably someone else's song. And I don't have to prove to you I wrote it. Guitars and cigarettes. Someday soon they'll both try to kill me. I might as well sell a few cassettes to anyone who'll pay to listen to me. You can take a line from one of mine, we'll make it rhyme and keep the fire from burning out. A room full of talking, don't know what we're talking about. And money goes away, so we keep buying. Easy come and easy go, but easy ain't the way, so we keep trying. I don't care if country music's dead. jealous man. And I knew I couldn't take it, so I turned away when he reached out for your hand. And with the sun going down, he picked up the check and he walked you to your car. Texas, Catlin Rutherford away. Still guitar, Houston, Texas, Zachary Moore.
so much for coming in today, y'all. That was great. We'll see you next time.